Ocean view over here, like, kind of an ocean view.
Like over there.
Not that just have to peek.
We can peek in someone's window like that.
Ooh, that rat looks new.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Look at Sophia.
Well, it's really nice.
Okay, we'll look inside.
We'll vlog some more and later, and yeah, we'll see you guys
later. When we eat. Bye.
Go to the pool. Bye.
Oh wait, this is from a different view.
I just playing with the fishies.
Yeah, the boat thing.
Let's take off.
The ocean view is very nice.
Yeah,
oh, and I see another pool over there.
Oh, look, everybody looks
in, but how do we get in the coral reef there?
Come on, Emma.
Okay, let's go.
You know, when I'm walking.
Oh, my God, look at Fia.
Slowly, imagine you break the glass.
Okay, we're about to enter the Disney Alani's Kaiju Beach. That's over here. Come on, Jimmy. Oh, yeah, don't be scared.
I don't care.
Free! Ah, it feels weird.
Se
brincó ella.
Mira, ven.
There's a bunch of waves hitting the rock. It's gonna throw like a rock. The waves are not that big. There's small ones to get over here. There's not that many waves over there, but there's a lot of waves over there. And there's a lot of waves. Okay, guys, we'll see you when we get dressed and we're in the pool or the beach. Bye.
And if we go all the way over there, we have an ocean view, so let's go check it out. Let's go.
We're not
you. Ready? Ready?
You
gonna go?
Ready?
One.
I can.
I can reach you.
Hey, on the side.
I can reach.
Nope.
I can reach. I can reach.
On the side.
Beach view. This is the beach. We're probably gonna go there tomorrow. Hopefully. Uh-huh. You want me to go quickly? Here, I'll take it. Okay, let me take it on the water.
Let me take it on the water.
I'm gonna record you guys now.
Say cheese, Sofía. Cheese.
Emma. Ay, Emma, le pegaste a mí. Mira, Emma.
Hi, Mom.
Stop.
I need salt water.
I need salt water.
You look like a picture of us, Danny.
Wait, if you let her go, just float. So, guys, it's here. We're in Hawaii. It's gonna be like 6:30. It's like 6 o'clock, 6:20. And in California, it's already 9 o'clock. So yeah, and you know, it's sunny, and we're in a pool. And this girl's still awake. And my mom's still awake, too.
Alright, take a picture.
Take a
salt water in my eyes.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat because of
Cody.
Oh, come on.
Hey, that's not for you, that's for Sophia. Give it to me. Give it to me. Huh?
Are we gonna eat?
You wanna eat? Yeah, we can get something to eat.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah. Can we get like breakfast, like something to deserve eating at
hand? I think that some other girls are going to step and try. You wanna go see? If we could get the rain drop thing? Daddy, do you wanna come? I'm gonna take the GoPro. Give me the GoPro. No, it doesn't work. Daddy. Can we go?
He's a lame
mom. Right now we are in the jacuzzi. It's very hot. We got 3 cups of water. Because cold water because it's very hot. Yeah, we did most of we did a couple hours of swimming. And then we got airport. We got here. So that was our day one of Alani. Mesoir. Hawaii, Honolulu. And do you guys think this is it? Huh? Do you guys think this is it? Okay. See you guys next time. This was day one trip to Hawaii. Bye. Bye. Oh, bye. Nice. Nice. Find some characters while they come to our table. And when we finish eating. amazing. The eggs, I think they have butter in them. The bacon is really toasty. Potato tots are amazing. And I haven't had this yet, so.
Do you want to see that? Sophie, mira, hey, Sophie, wow, Nina. Woofy. Goofy. Did you buy Goofy? We'll see you later. Thank you. Where are you going?
The show's this here, and then there's something next to it. So it's this one.
Aquí, quítate de aquí. Dale una a tu sisi, son for luck. ¿Eh? Oh, wow, son para hacer un poco, ponértelos
en tu pañal.
Thank you.
our dinner.
We have some rice and vegetables.
I think this is the menu.
Yep.
So we'll see you guys when they bring our food here. Bye.
Don't you dare grab them.
Mira, ese también está.
And
grilled steak with mashed potatoes and vegetables.
What is that? Mom, why is my
breakfast? Jackie, what do you want?
And we're gonna vlog later to go to the beach. Yeah. See you at the beach. Bye. Hey guys, we are here with the food. And I got some steak. I got some steak and fries, giant broccoli, ketchup. And what'd you get, Jackie?
I got french fries. I think these are chicken. I don't know. And broccoli, and I think this is sauce, and that's ketchup.
I think it's barbecue and ketchup.
Sophia, what did you get?
You get chicken. It's
hot. Soplale. Soplale. Le dije soplale, no le eches barba.
Taste test. Okay, I'm gonna try a french fry. Salt. Do they use salt from the ocean? No, they use salt from sheep. Steak. The chicken is good. I don't know what these taste like. I don't want the hot, so I can't.
Giant broccoli. Giant, or should I say treat?
Giant broccoli. It's good.
Tastes like a vegetable.
Priya, is it good? Priya, is it good? No, you don't like it?
Said yes.
Okay guys, we'll see you when we are done eating. And we go to the beach and we're all dressed, but we have to go back to our hotel. So bye.
We got a birthday over here.
Ready? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Good job. Wait, 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 wait. Wait.
Grab all the stuff for cutting. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Let me see.
Wow!
Why is this chill my mouth?
Let me show you.
Sit down. Wow.
My cake.
Thank you.
My cake.
Uh-huh.
Okay, who wants the raspberries and the blackberries? Who wants the raspberries and the blackberries? It's free. Everything's free. Okay, take out the chocolate.
You always take chocolate.
Have you?
so much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you're very
welcome.
Appreciate
it.
Okay. Hi.
Are we good to go?
Guys, we're gonna go to the project. We decided to go not to go to the beach because we're gonna get sand all over us, and then we have to go to the luau tomorrow. So.
And it's gonna take a really long time to get the sand off, and we're gonna probably be sleeping very late.
Yeah, and we're gonna go to.
That's gonna be tomorrow, because tomorrow we're getting out early.
Yeah. Do you guys want to wait for the sunset or not?
Here?
Yeah. No, down there?
No. We're going to
fish. Are you sure?
Yeah, and we're going to go to a pool like yesterday.
Yeah, and we're going to go to a pool that we haven't gone yet.
We're going to go to the slide.
It is closed. Don't you see? Mine. It's closed. Can we go now?
Jackie, this is yours?
No. No, I did not get water.
Hey guys, we are outside because the sunrise is coming out soon. But in the meantime, when it comes out, how about let's talk about what I did yesterday. Oh, yep, you can see it over there. So yesterday, we woke up, took a shower, and we went to character breakfast. And then, after character breakfast, we went to an auntie beach house, kind of like a play center. It was boring, but I'm never going there back again. And I've been there for like, how long was it? 2-3 hours? 2-3 hours. And then after that, we sat by the view, relaxed a little bit. And then we went to our room, and I watched TV. Then, like an hour later, we ate dinner at Mama. All of us got some things. I got this like this little plate with like 4 pieces of steak. Like really, just 4? Okay. And my parents, all of a sudden, they get a big plate with like a whole chicken. I'm like, what? My sister Jackie, she wasn't expecting this. She got a birthday cake that my dad and I were surprising her with, and she liked it. We gave my mom a piece of cake on a plate, and all of a sudden the board falls on her shirt, and her shirt was white, and the frosting was brown. Yeah. And after dinner, we actually went to go take photos at the beach. And then my mom was complaining because the brown spot of the frosting would show on the pictures, but it didn't. And yeah, we took like 3 or 4 pictures. Oh yeah, and we also met Stitch, my pal. After dinner and photos, we got ready for the pool. My eyes hurted again, really bad. After the pool, came here, saw the photos on our TV, because we have the photo pass shows on the TV. And yeah, and we went to sleep. But and then we woke up here. Looking at the sun, like, where to go? Oh, that sun came, that cloud came. Oh yeah, and the 4 pieces of steak, they were like this big. Okay. So yeah, I didn't like that. Oh, okay. So today, right now we're getting ready for breakfast. We're gonna get ready for breakfast, take a shower, because we didn't take a shower in the night. It was like 9 o'clock. No, it was like 8. But, yeah. And then, we're gonna go after breakfast. Hopefully we'll go to Rainbow Reef, which is like a swimming with the fish, scuba diving, like that.
And then where did I go? And then we're after that probably the pool all day because we have no plans. But then after before 5 o'clock we're gonna have to get ready because we have a luau. It's really fun. We saw a lot of videos on YouTube. And I think that's gonna be pretty much it. And then a little more photos. Hopefully my mom can get stained her shirt. Friend Ryan who's coming up probably in... Oh! It's gonna start coming up right now. That's just sweet. Okay. We'll film some more when we see the sunrise. Hey guys, this is Naima. And we're back. The sun apparently did not shine today at 6 o'clock, 6:28 a.m. It's still cloudy on here and we got our breakfast. I got 3 pieces of French toast, scrambled eggs, with Powerade. There's no orange. And Jackie, what'd you get?
I got
Fia, what'd you get?
It's mine.
And
Fia got Lucky Charms.
We also got a chocolate, a croissant. Yeah, a chocolate croissant. And then my mom got like a whole platter there. Hopefully she doesn't stain her shirt. And she also got a plain bagel. And they got a coffee. No, it's nasty. And we are actually facing the beach, which we are going later. There's not usually people right. There's no not that many people.
The thing facing you.
Yeah.
that is Jackie. Is there another slide on that side? Is there another slide on that side? Good job, you can see that bitch.
Julie Zach!
Hey, no running. Go. Hey, you want to go? No? Jackie?
Huh? No, can I go first this time?
Yes. No.
No.
You go first because when she goes down, uh-huh, you have to be there to catch her because she can't reach. Yeah. Hey, so we're in the top. You go ready, Silly? Ready? Hey, when she gets down, move to the side because I'm gonna contact. Okay? I know. Sully, when she comes down after, move to the side. Move all the way back. Go. Sully, go! Wait, wait. Right there. Jackie. Anything you want to say, Jackie?
Anything you want to say?
I'm going for it.
So, mom's not on there.
Thank you.
because we were fixing the Lincoln River and the new slime. We're gonna fix the new slime, but the old slime is here. Okay, look, there's not a big one. Clearly, there's not much jelly going. So now I'm gonna curl your butt. Can I take the ball and you go first? Water got in my ear. I'm gonna flip the camera around. Okay. Bye.
There you go.
Thank you.
Jack is next?
Huh?
Jack is next?
Yep, chicken.
You didn't say chicken nuggets.
I don't have to say chicken.
actually, the water is warm.
Because I can't put them back on.
Thank you.
forgot how easy that little thing came up.
Just a little person.
I don't know. Warrior bands, Moe's fish hook, a sea turtle, we have a feather. Turtle, please up.
No!
Okay, yes.
You want it? Hold it, okay? Emma, just choose for her. Ponle la mano.
Look, Kelly, we got matching. It takes 2 minutes. It should be driving. A beer if they have an IPA.
Right there. So jump. Okay, go under. got it? Go under, go under, go under.
Myself.
Why are you Daddy.
Really, when they're swimming, you can have them jump, get back on the boat, be the second one in the water. Come back first, and then put you away. And that's the best way for them to see the whole process and know their staff.
Tyler!
Watch him get out, that guy right there. For like the first 10 minutes, you just want to kind of check out everybody, see who's comfortable, who's not.
Can you
Say hi, Jackie.
Hi.
Right now we are at a private jacuzzi. Yeah, everybody. This is Jackie, my mom, my dad, and Fia. And there is literally nobody. Slow mo. Bubbles. So yeah, and everybody else is in the pool. Watch. Yeah, so yeah, everybody else is in there. We have the whole place to ourselves.
Hello, mom.
Oh no, the camera got a little bit cloudy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we'll see you guys maybe later or soon. Oh, you can't see me anymore. It's dark. Yet. I'm a little bit closer. Yeah, you can see me now. Okay, so we'll see you guys later. Jump up. Yeah. So we'll see you guys later tonight. Or maybe tonight.
Tomorrow
we're gonna watch a movie today. So yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
See you guys.
Yeah. Bye.
We're watching the movie. Bye.
Hey guys, we're delayed, but right now we are at the airport. Back where we were when we first arrived. That's the airline that we're taking Hawaiian. We're here in Honolulu Airport. And we're about to go find our seats. Our seats in the lobby. I got all our stuff. We're gonna eat and board the plane. So yeah, our plane comes in an hour. So yeah, do that. And yeah, we're playing 5 hour flight to California. So much. Basically it. So yeah, we'll see you guys when we are on the plane. Bye!
Hey guys, me and Jackie. Right now we are in the airline and oh yeah, we got this. Where is it? Oh yeah. So yeah, we're about to take off in a couple minutes. It's about
17, 18.
We're gonna be here.
We're on 5 hours.
Yeah, so if you wanna go to Hawaii for a vacation or something from California. 5 hours long airplane, right? Yeah. But they have freebies. And everything's free.
No, the pillows, they sell pillows.
Yeah, they sell blankets, pillows, and everything.
Everything's not actually
free. Okay, so here's the drinks. Oh, because I think it changed seats. Over there. Jackie wants to, but I want to go over there.
Okay, I want to go up there too.
Okay, so now she wants to go. Okay, guys, we'll see you guys when we start flying. See you guys later. Bye.